After several years in this strange, dreamlike state, I suddenly woke up, and my amnesia was gone. I tried to return to a normal life, but that proved to be difficult. After some time, I began to dream more intensely and vividly than ever before. At first, the dreams were more strange than horrible. I saw the earth near its dawn. I walked in bizarre forests, teeming with long-forgotten vegetation and primordial life. I found the enormous cities of an extinct civilization. I once saw mammoth basaltic ruins, which made me tremble. Huge towers and cyclopean halls, dark and forbidding. The beings I encountered in this prehistoric world were utterly bizarre, cone-shaped and alien. They referred to themselves as the great race of Yith. They had solved the enigma of time. I lived among them in my dreams. I was not afraid of them, and they were not afraid of me. Then, I found out. When I looked down at my body, I was one of them. I woke out of Arkham with my scream of primal fear, and I madly tore myself back to the world of Wake. But my dreams took me back every night.